warm welcome to a stadium that always oozes passion at St James's Park. My name is Derek Ray, and I'm joined for commentary by the former Arsenal and West Ham player Stuart Robson. And it's all about action from the Premier League in this case. Newcastle United, and they face Bournemouth.
Well, thanks, Derek. The best coach I've played under would always tell us before kick-off, earn the right to play. Outrun your opponent, and eventually you'll get the space to show your ability. I'm sure that's being echoed by the coaches here today. Good luck.
And here's the Newcastle formation. Nick Pope gets the nod between the posts. Kieran Trippier starts with Matt Target in the fullback position. And the attack is led today by Alexander Isak. And the starting 11 for Bournemouth.
Here's the Newcastle United lineup. Number 22, Nick Pope. Number 33, Dan Burn. Number 5, Fabian Skar. Thank you, St. James's Park. Enjoy the game.
Fabian Scher, Bruno Guimarães. And a play, and a Bournemouth throw forthcoming. And unable to keep possession. Joe Willock, Joe Linton, and chance! They start as they need to continue. They make the opening statement.
And here's the replay. He's got such quick feet, hasn't he? Just look how he goes past his marker to get his shot away. That's a really good goal.
Well, back underway, and 1-0 it is. Let's see what happens next. Committed challenge. Solanke. And a throw in for Bournemouth. In the right place to cut out the pass. Callum Wilson. Matt Target. And on the ball is Scher. And the timing was perfect. Ball one. Jefferson Lerma. Now with Ryan Christie. What can they do from here? He quartered the attack illegally. Now perhaps a card is forthcoming. Well, deemed to have been a cautionable offence.
Well, no question about it. He deserved his booking there.
And delivered towards the back post. Goalkeeper's ball. They'll be disappointed with that delivery. They're really closing him down. And far from a smooth challenge, and will the referee produce a card? Well, it was apparently a bookable offence.
Well, no debate over that one. It's a yellow card all day long.
He read the situation defensively and did his job. And the Bournemouth throw coming up. Solanke. Tavernier. Kiefer Moore. Joel Linton. Target with it. And on the ball is Cher. Willock. He's out. Well, that's how to keep the opposition at bay. He takes aim. Superb block.
Stats tell you everything. Newcastle have enjoyed the majority of possession, but it's been a frustrating performance from them so far. They just haven't had enough guile in the final third. It's all been a bit too predictable, which has to change if they want to win this one.
And he did well to cut it out. Well, that's a really good authoritative tackle. Throw in here. Superbly to take back possession. Tavernier. Tremendous intuition to win it back. The cross is on. Tremendously strong in the tackle. Joe Willock.
The fourth official stoppage time situation. 1 minute here. 1 minute of added time.
Well, he has the measure of his man. Not the easiest of saves, but you'd expect him to stop it. A chance now with the corner. Who can he pick out? Well, we're at the halfway mark here at St. James's Park. They get the ball rolling in the second half. Even Steven here. So little to choose between the sides. much time to make up his mind. Moore. Well read to win possession back. From the Premier League coming up here on EA TV. It's Newcastle United taking on Leeds United.
Well, Gareth, I'm really looking forward to it. Always a great atmosphere in that stadium, and it should be an entertaining match.
Will he play it in? Takes it away. And scope for them to produce something exciting. Oh, surely! That's a nine by the keeper. Impressive. Can he find the net? Able to get a body in the way. There's a slide draw pass. Showing good patience. Good work to win the ball back high up the pitch. Can they square the game? Oh, dealt with by the goalkeeper.
Substitution for the
might escape punishment. Not the case. It's a booking.
Marcus Tavernier to be replaced by number 7.
So the corner played into the box. Oh, great header. Smart stop though. Trying to keep the pressure on in the form of another corner. The clearance wasn't decisive. Oh, keeper dealt with it.
Substitution for Newcastle United.
They will now make use of their substitutes.
Joseph Willock to be replaced by number 36, Sean Longstaff.
And over it comes. Well, not cleared away completely. Solanke. Well, he missed the target and then some. Wide it went. Just a reminder, we have more absorbing action from the Premier League coming your way here on EA TV. It's Bournemouth facing Wolves. And close but offside nonetheless. 20 minutes to go in this one. A creative look about this. Fredericks. Moore. And running it back. And it's with Isak. Just for Isak. And he clears it out of harm's way. So not long to go in this one. Can Newcastle secure the win?
Well, it's been a really good contest, you have to say. But overall, I think they've just about deserved to be in the lead here. Can they now just see this game through for what will be an excellent win?
Well, showing good vision. continues. And no shortage of goals. 3-1 as things stand. 10 minutes left for play. And the referee spotted the foul that has played. Is it going to be?
Replay, and just look at that power. That's almost unstoppable. That's a great strike.
Well, if there were any lingering doubts about the outcome, surely they now have been removed. Dominic Solanke. Christie. Lerma, he's given us away. A chopping challenge, and the referee has got to have a big think about it. Well, the referee has decided to book it.
Well, it's not a good challenge, and quite likely he gets a yellow card for that.
Trippier. And on the ball is Cher.
St. James's Park, please give a round of applause for today's man of the match.
Liberace.
Number 7, John Linton.
Longstaff. Terrific block.
Substitution for
Bournemouth. They're going to alter things. Here's the substitution.
Number 10, Ryan Christie. To be replaced
and over
by
comes the corner.
Number 4.
A relatively high degree of difficulty for the goalkeeper.
The fourth official has indicated there will be a minimum of 4 minutes of added time.
Read it well. Brooks. Kiefer Moore. Billing with it. Now with Solanke. Brooks. Can they take advantage? And there goes the final whistle. It ends in a victory for Newcastle United. I wonder what you thought about their performance.
Well, Derek, they were the better team all over the pitch. We saw good individual performances. We saw an attack which was always threatening. And they played really well. What a performance that was today.